Bozeman. Mosley beat Dothan 12-0 in the day's first game. The Bucks, 12-2 overall, undefeated in district, hosting Dothan for an out-of-state tune-up. Dothan scores a run in the second, but now Augustus solid on the hill. One man down, swinging in the second.
What a curve!
Another retired. Yeah. Holding the visitors in check until the bottom of the fourth. Bozeman's bats awaken. Taylor Gay, fair ball on the line, double to tie it up at one. Gay is sixth in the order. Batting seventh is Zach Foster. Foster, sack fly. That scores Cody Heron and gives the Bucks the lead. And they keep it rolling. Charlie Redd batting eighth. He singles into center. That brings Gay in 3-1. They add another run in the frame and go on to win 6-4. That bottom of the order getting it done, much to the delight, but not the surprise of Coach Patton.
The difference with us is in the back of the lineup, you know, 6, 7, 8, 9 for us. Sometimes are a little better than maybe they are at other 1A schools. So we tend to give some pitchers some problems. They feel like sometimes after the 5 or 6 hitter, you can relax a little bit with your pitcher. But with us, you can't, because our 7, 8, 9 can hurt you too.
Patton told us that Friday, the team proving him right today. Next up for the Bucks, a Monday night clash with South Walton. JUCO baseball, Chipotle. Yay!